your mom ever have that special treat? You know, that kind of that standby treat that you could always count on? With my mom, it was Scotcheroos. What are Scotcheroos, you ask? Well, Scotcheroos are like Rice Krispie treats, but somehow they infuse peanut butter and butterscotch, and then you put chocolate on top of all of it. I don't know how it's made. I imagine there's wizards involved in something, but it's like the best treat in the world. It was the staple. When Robbie did good, he got Scotcheroos. But then I got married. Now, my mom is mostly Irish and some German. My wife is mostly German and some Irish, so the treats were different. Her treat of choice is the Mounds Bar dessert that she makes. It's got chocolate, it's got graham crackers, and it's got coconuts. As disappointed as I was, I took one of those bars and I ate it, and then I had to hide the fact that it was fantastically delicious. It was amazing. In my mind, though, I'm thinking, my go-to treat, my favorite treat of all time is Scotcheroos, but now I've got to accept that the Mounds is also an equally amazing treat. Let's change gears to farming. When the older generation has the younger generation come back to the farm, sometimes there's been some conflict. The younger generation is coming back with some really cool ideas. A lot of times they've been out in the world, they've learned things. They want to bring these things back to the farm and improve it. They want to prove their worth. The old guard sometimes, they want to hold on to what's working because they know what's worked. They've been through it. They've been there. They've done this. They got the t-shirt. They've made the mistakes that they know what they're doing is working right now. Here's where the treats come in. You can have the Scotcheroos. You can have the Mounds Bar dessert. They're both good. The key is to have an open mind when it comes to changing opinions on what's going to work on your farm. All right, for you more seasoned farmers, the ones that might be stuck in your ways, right? The young people that are coming back to the farm have some very good ideas. They've worked very hard at where they're at, and they want to bring those good ideas back to the farm. All right, for you young people, listen up here. The old guard has held on to that farm. The old guard's ideas are the reason that that farm is still going. I understand that you want to prove your place. I understand that you've got amazing ideas that you've seen work other places. But you have to respect the Scotcheroos are a fantastic treat and are going to be that way. They've worked and are going to continue to work. Maybe your Mounds bars are going to be better in some situations, but you have to have patience and understand which treat is going to work in which situation. So don't be set in your ways and don't be afraid to take new ideas. There's a lot riding on the farm. Who knows, the best treat might be some Mounds Scotcheroo mix-a-roo or something like that. My name is Rob Sharkey. You can catch me at sharkfarmer.com. For more stuff like this, go to agriculture.com/TV or go to Successful Farming's YouTube. Now, potato salad, that's a different matter. My mom and my wife make two very different types of potato salad. And I'm gonna tell you right now, the best potato salad in the world, that's made by my...
Hi, I'm Dave Mowitz. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit subscribe right here if you haven't already, and click that little bell right here to be notified when we post a new video. And click here to see more great videos.